European Schindler MRL, like the Royal Caribbean. And there's an orange 50 kilograms, 26 persons. This is really cool.
Deck 2.
Very smooth as well. Looks like sun's popping up.
Yeah, fine.
This lift is Friday. So that's cool, it's got a name for each lift. I think this is like one of six or one of seven lifts. Just this area alone.
Deck 60.
Mixing this down. Look how cool the lighting is.
So we go up to their cabin and have a drink.
Great.
Yeah.
Love to do that. Pink flamingos, where are they?
South America.
That is so cool. Censored. This is so cool. I'm gonna get copyright now. So let's see. Lighting. Let's go to 10. That's what we'll be hopping off.
Marketplace.
Marketplace, 14th floor, mo po lang one.
Ang ganan. Sa tayo ng tampoy.
Nandi pa ka?
Gangway seems to be locked off. Is it directory? Oops. I think I'm at the wrong one. That's so cool. I want to see it. So cool. All right, let's go to. I think we want to go to 11. Oops, gonna go up. No, cancels. That's good. But yeah, this is like a European style Schindler lift, which I've never seen before, and it's so cool to ride. This is at Quantum at the Sea for Royal Caribbean. I don't know if this should be it. No. Probably sensor mode works. Go to 10. Oh no, it might be level 14. Be level 14. Okay, there's so many lifts here. I think this is going to go up. They only have lift numbers for each one. This is so cool. Yeah, European style. And it's very smooth and efficient. Maybe this one here. That is so cool. Okay, I believe it's 14. Oh, so this must be the name of where the lifts are situated. I think this should be it. Yep, this is it.